Explorers of the unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
To reset your Sharp TV to factory settings, press the menu button on your remote. Navigate to Setup or Settings. Choose Reset. Then select Factory Reset or Initial Setup. Confirm your choice and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the reset process.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.